go. Same on cue. Intriguing to watch Inter in action, and they should be pushed all the way here. Ibrahimovic, in quickly. And now a throw in. Again for the second half with Inter at the kickoff. Ashley Young. Legs foot in. Attacking play from Milan. Now they're behind, they've got to try and switch things around. And here comes a substitution. Wrong fist by the goalkeeper. Off the post and back into play. Will be a throw, no nonsense clearance from the defender. Manager, he's playing it by the book, really. Within these circumstances, bring an extra striker on, he's got to do it.
Yeah, and a chance for glory, for the substitute to come on and really make a name for himself.
That's a decent cross. Well, it hasn't opened them up when it threatened to do so, all from the wide area. A super passing, he's hardly wasted a ball. He's put him in here. Problems with the defenders now. Well, it was a cross, but in the end it wasn't a significant one. Will have to be a throw. Great ball. Out to the wingman. It doesn't continue to trail here by one goal. That's a great chance. But he has a goal. What a goal! And they scored. And that could just pull them away to make sure of the victory. Heel, and it works for him, and it goes to the wide man. So much room for him now. That's easy for the goalkeeper just to pick it up. Gets his foot in there. That is a tackle and a half. The goalkeeper might be needed again. Good ball. Going for the ball. Oh, the attempt to go down the touchline stopped by a very successful tackle. And it's Ibrahimovic. And here it is. He makes the shot. Not sure whether they'll need it, but it's almost another goal.
Pretty good play, Clyde. At that point, he gets into the box and he's going to score. Standing by the finishing touch.
Between the two of them. Good play. If you love football because it is a passing game, you'd be loving this.
Well, they're teasing the opposition.
Oh, fine margins there. An offside has been given. And it's the full-time whistle here, and Milan have won the game. So often these local derbies are drawn, but this one, well, there was no doubt that it was a winning team, and they've won it well.
They have won it well.
I do hope you've enjoyed what has been a truly terrific game from Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler. Goodbye for now.